Washing your hands is one of the most easiest ways to prevent the spread of bacteria, viruses, and fungi. Clean hands can prevent the spread of these harmful microbes from one person to another. Follow these steps every time. Wet your hands with clean running water. Turn off the tap and apply soap. Lather your hands by rubbing them together with the soap. Remember to scrub your hands for at least 20 seconds. Need a timer? Hum the happy birthday song from beginning to end twice.
Yay! Happy birthday.
Rub your hands from palm to palm. Rub your palm over the back of the other hand with interlaced fingers and repeat this with the other hand as well. Rub your hands from palm to palm with fingers interlaced. Now interlock your fingers and rub your hands together. Rub each finger with your thumb clasped in the opposite hand. Now rotationally rub forwards and backwards with clasped fingers of right hand in left palm and repeat the same with the other hand. Scrub your wrists as well. Rinse your hands well under clean running water. Dry your hands using a clean towel. Don't underestimate the power of hand washing. Be safe.